Thank you. You come to a mound that looks like a red blemish, unnaturally formed from a strange... Just like the alchemist said, the camp is well situated to repel any... As you walk towards the camp, you sense that you are being watched. A small group of ruffians meets you at the edge of the camp. One of them...
You were that oddball bookworm type. We told him and we'll tell you. That cave is our turf. No stragglers. No sightseeing. Ah, you bore me. There's an old... Go and slaughter those filthy scavengers down by the lake. Yeah, that'll be a treat. Then we'll let you snoop in the cave all you like. I'll mark...
You come across a small settlement, or at least what typically passes as one for scavengers. It is shabby and dark, and smells of rotten flesh. You see people sitting around a badly made fire. There are a few kids, thin, feral-looking. Some grown-ups with visible ailments such as skin growths, missing limbs, scabs, coughing up blood, and such. Some of the people have weapons, 5 by your count. The settlement goes quiet, and a small group approaches you with weapons drawn. A middle-aged, heavy-set woman rolls in from behind the armed group and speaks, her voice distorted by scabs covering her lips and face.
Who are you, then? You come to stick us. You shut your yaps and go shit!
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.